Hello, I'm Rachel Jones for Kalkine Media. Welcome to another edition of Executive Corner Expert Talks. Today, I'm speaking with Brendan Wheeler. Now, Brendan is the co-founder and general manager at EVSE Australia. It's an electric vehicle charging station contractor. Hi, Brendan. Great to speak with you today.
Hi there. How are you?
Good, thank you. Great to learn a bit more about EVSE. So the company has grown to become one of Australia's leading suppliers of EV charging solutions. What can you tell us about the company's mission?
Yeah, so I guess our mission as a company is quite simple. We're here to try and create a better tomorrow by accelerating the uptake of electric vehicles across Australia. And essentially, we see electric vehicle technology not as some sort of futuristic thing, but as a thing we need to look at today. We've got the ability to try and reinvent the way we think about mobility and really drive change within our communities. And we're trying to solve those problems today.
Now, obviously, with the spike in fuel prices, it seems electric vehicles are a great option. How has the EV evolution in Australia been?
Yeah, look, I mean, by global standards, we're lagging behind. We have seen uptake across the likes of the UK at around 15%, 37,000 vehicles sold per month over there. Norway is hitting 72% new car sales, and even New Zealand at 6%. Australia last year had 2% uptake. It was triple the sales from the previous year. So we had around 21,000 odd vehicles sold. So we do have a long way to go. We don't quite have the policy to support that. But I guess what we've seen overseas is that the likes of UK, the likes of France and other parts of Europe have actually banned the sale of petrol vehicles. And then we've also got the OEMs such as Volvo, Jaguar, Hyundai, actually talking about completely banning the sales of petrol and moving fully towards electric. So what we're seeing globally is a shift towards that. And I mean, there's forecasts here for Australia to talking about uptake of around 30 to 50% by 2030. So that would equate to around, anywhere up to 500,000 new vehicles being electric sold. And if you factor in the used cars that filter through the market, if you factor in the buses, the trucks, and some of those other vehicles, there's quite a lot of infrastructure needed to support that. And I guess that's where companies like us, like EVSE, come in to really support that shift towards electrification.
Absolutely. Well, let's talk a bit more about EVSE. So what key market segments does your business serve?
Yeah, so our business has solutions across the entire spectrum of the market, starting at the residential space, all the way out to fleets, commercial developments, and the public space as well. And I guess our range allows us to be able to tailor the solution based on our customers' needs.
And where are you seeing the most demand for your EV charging solutions?
Yeah, look, I guess the demand of the business is across all segments, I suppose. But there's probably two key areas we're seeing the most demand. One would be the fleet segment. So a lot of fleets have corporate sustainability goals that they've committed to, which is forcing them to really drive hard at electrifying their vehicles. And the other space would be the sort of developer space as well. So that commercial and residential developer space, they're understanding that offering EV infrastructure and backbone provisioning provides a key differentiator in the market. And in addition to that, we're also seeing DAs and local governments requiring this sort of investment in infrastructure. So we're seeing a lot of demand, particularly from those two key areas.
Well, that's great that there's demand coming from the business world, particularly with fleet cars. Now, what are your thoughts on solar car charging and how does EVSE cater to this?
Look, I mean, solar car charging is the absolute best way to charge your vehicle. It's the cleanest and it's the cheapest. So we've actually got technology which allows our residential and commercial customers to utilize that solar to make the most of what they're producing on their rooftops and put them into the vehicles. In addition to that, we're releasing a vehicle-to-grid or a bi-directional charging system as well. And that will actually allow our partners or our customers to soak up and absorb a lot of that solar being produced during the day, which is actually really beneficial to the grid because we have a lot of excess being sent back. And they can take that, store it in their vehicle, come back to their depot, come back to their home, and use that to power up their household or their office, and even sell it back to the grid. So it's completely reinventing and rethinking the way we think about vehicles and mobility.
It'll be great to see more of this implemented in the future. And just finally, what is EVSE's pipeline for the remainder of the year?
Look, it's full steam ahead. We're really growing aggressively, scaling the business. You know, there's a lot happening on the technological front as well. Obviously, we're just trying to stay ahead of the curve, making sure we've got the team and the capabilities to support the market as it grows through this sort of rapid period of expansion. And we actually have some new technology that we're launching quite shortly that we've co-developed with the CSIRO, and that's going to allow our commercial customers to really look at deploying charging stations at scale and being able to maximize their use of green energy and also minimize the cost of charging as well. So that's something exciting. But look, ultimately, it's full steam ahead at EVSE. We're looking forward to what's ahead.
Well, it's certainly a very exciting space to be working in. Thanks so much for your time today, Brendan.
No worries, it's a pleasure.
Thank you. And that was Brendan Wheeler from EVSE Australia. Now, if you did miss any part of that chat, you can catch the full interview on our YouTube channel, Kalkine Media. So make sure to subscribe. I'm Rachel, reminding you to stay apprised and invest wise with Kalkine.